Hello YouTube, it's December 1st, 2009, and we're here to talk about all things media. Up first, in the world of sports, Tiger Woods gets in a car accident leaving his driveway. Now the police are saying it's not an accident at all, but they was having a physical confrontation with wife Ellen Norgendren about a possible love affair between Woods and sub-debutante Rachel Udalek, a famous club promoter based out of New York City. Now, because this is such a big story in the news, Rachel Udalek has decided to get a large, powerful attorney that she's currently in Los Angeles meeting with to bring a defamation suit against the Star and the Inquirer. Apparently no one told her, it's only libel if it's not true. And over to France. Apparently the new hot button with the French government, no, not Scientology, is piracy. After recently passing the Hadapi law, for those who aren't in the know, the Hadapi law is a French packet that passed first in the National Assembly, which is the French version of the House of Congress, and then in the Senate, is a law that is aimed at cracking down on media piracy, movies, games, computer files, things of this nature that you can pirate off of things called torrents. Packaged information that's decompressed files and downloads very quickly and very easily. Now, France has passed this Hadapi law, and part of this packet is the first offense comes with a email, a very stern email saying you've been caught. The second offense being that you have to register on a government-run website for known pirators. You get added to this forum, an e-scarlet letter, if you will. So, the third and final offense, if you just can't help yourself going crazy with ISPs, is you must actually continue to pay for your service while they cut it off from you for up to and including one full year. Now, there are many going back and forths on this one. There's a lot, there one half says that you have to respect this law is the first step in France legislating the respect for copyright and the right of the artist to get paid for the properties, for their creative merits. And other people are saying that this the way that they've set up the punishment takes away from human rights and standard of living will degrade for any French citizens that are caught with this third strike. Patrick Block of the People's Socialist Party said just that. Now, I don't speak French, but from the translations, you know, kind of just going in the middle with the translations that I've read, it appears that he says that it is unfair of this law to take away people's phone service, cable, and internet, because it will knock them back to the Stone Age. Now, I don't speak French, but that seems to be the gist of what he's saying, if I may paraphrase. Also, they say it would be hard to implement because the infrastructure of France is built so that all the people there get bundled. So you can't just take away someone's ISP and without taking away their cable and phone. Now, I'm sure this sounds really weird to a country with an RIAA that goes after people and assesses amazing fines and you know, punishments that are just ridiculous when you really sit down and look at all the cards on the table. But, you know, France is a very socialist country, and, you know, they want to protect the rights of their citizenry. Well, at the same time, protecting the rights of intellectual property and creative endeavors, which is also something that needs to be done. So it's a very hot issue. It's kind of like how like Roe v. Wade or something. You know, no matter what side you're on, it seems to be you're a Maverick or Robin Hood. You know, it all comes down to personal taste. But if you ask me, infrastructure or no, there are going to be a lot of problems implementing this law to the right person, such as. I'm at school downloading illegal music. And now, I'm in the bathroom of a McDonald's hotspot downloading The Princess Bride. Harold Ramis, you crack me up. So who's to say whether this French pirating law will have an effect, or if anyone will ever be charged with it? There's still laws in New Jersey where you can be arrested if you're walking along the side of a road and the mail is not on the left side facing the road, or the right side if you're on the other side. So there's a lot of weird laws, and there's a lot of history of weird laws getting passed but never being implemented. And I guess we'll just have to wait and see how well this law is implemented, how it is manifested by the courts, the judicial branch of their system. And I guess there's not really a whole lot we can do until we see how it goes. I don't think this will be one of those laws that picks up steam from other countries and comes, crosses borders, because we already have way tougher laws here. The RIAA will bankrupt you and leave you homeless if you download the new Britney Spears album. So I guess we just have to hold our breaths on this one and go with the flow. But if you ask me, it's kind of weird that the French hate pirates, because they all kind of look like pirates to me. You love, bring the crowd and I'm loud and living color. It is sweetie fucking baby, got these rappers in my stomach. Yummy, I'm taking it, I ain't asking them for nothing. If you sell a million records, we could battle for your money. I'd rather count $100,000 on a Sunday. Watch a football game and bet it all on one play. Still stunting, baby, yes, I'm still bossing. Latest car on the market with the top peeled off. Big wheels make you look a little bulky. You look a little salty, have yourself a chill coffee. Chill out, the girls are still out. Even though I am a boss and got papers to fill out, I'm busy, I got paper to reel in.